We got some more Cincinnati Bengals news. They are releasing defensive tackle Geno Atkins. It's a pretty big move, but, you know, he's getting up there in age, and it's going to save them $9.5 million. Look for Geno to sign on to a contending team that needs help at defensive tackle.